Assalamu alaikum. My name is Saad Niazi. I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Kino. Today I'm with Brand Scenario and we will discuss a lot of things. Traffic jam. There was some personal work which I can't share. Number three, I was not well. I wish I would be able to stop time. I would like to stop the whole universe, the galaxy. I could go back in time, correct things, whatever regrets I have, like every person has. Lastly, I would love to fly. Speed of bullet or slow flying, whatever I choose, I control my flying speed as well. Blacklist is number one. Number two happens to be Vikings. Number three happens to be Mad Men. So, because I love history, I really enjoyed the Ottoman Empire. I also enjoyed Tamerlane. I enjoyed the Mughal throne. Shawshank Redemption happens to be my all-time favorite. Number two happens to be Godfather 1. Number three happens to be Internal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. Number one happened to be the Dentonic ad. Dentonic se daant chamkao, khub acche bacche ban jao. Then there was Ae Khuda Mere Abbu Salamat Rahe, the State Life ad. Number three was a Rooh Afza ad, which I really used to love, and especially during the hot days and Ramzan and during summers in Karachi during my childhood, we used to really enjoy that and recall that. Those have been stuck to my mind. Number one, people think CEOs are above the law. They think they're above the system. They're very arrogant. That's a myth. That's not completely untrue, I believe, in general. Dil Dil Pakistan, Purani Meri Kaar Hai, and Tumhara Aur Mera Naam Jungle Ke Darakhto Par. Number one, banking was a very rich and thorough experience, but there are certain things that are happening in the modern day and age. I could foresee sitting in the bank, I could foresee them happening in the near future, and I could also foresee that the position that I was in and the way that generally, because of a lot of peripherals and a lot of compliances attached, bank could not move very quickly to the vision that I had. So, you know, the paths had to be separated, and I just was very passionate about it. Kino ek abbreviation nahi hai. Kino is basically the fruit kino jo Pakistan mein ugta hai. Kino naam rakhne ke piche there is a story that again my team, we are very passionate about. Number one, Kino is a hybrid of tangerine and orange. Kino was invented in this region, which is now Pakistan. And we are also a hybrid between retailers and financial institutions, a hybrid between retailers and consumers. In today's day and age, budget spending happens to be a critical thing, because there are a lot of options available. What is the right option and what gives you the best value? So benefits are primarily rewards. If you sign up and you become Kino's customer, you will be able to basically pay up everything that is required in your daily life. Secondly, you get rewards based on spending. That is on retail and an online merchant. So it completes the circle when it comes to your needs and whatever you require in your daily lives. No, it doesn't. Kino does not at all compete with credit cards or debit cards. In fact, Kino supplements it. Luckily, Pakistan, luckily for us, I would say, we were a bit behind in this race of digital realm, but we have caught up very quickly. We leapfrogged, moved up. So I don't see a lot of challenges in future. See, I see one thing happening very soon, and by soon I mean anywhere between the next 2 years to 8 years. That is social payments. Payments in general, when it involves, I mean, when I say payments, I believe you're talking about the financial sector. So payments will become social payments very soon. You would see quality of service become very much better. Although in Pakistan, generally it was felt that consumer does not have much rights and much say in what they are buying, and you know, you can't do much about it, but that will change. So social payments is number one. Social media will be the primary way. There'll be a few surprises in store as well, which I would not like to reveal right now. That will be a bit of breaking the clutter, because social media also has become very cluttered. That is the multifaceted approach you'll see happening. Not only be payments, it will become part of the lifestyle. It will include many more areas that, for example, other than ticketing, maybe it will suggest you what you should wear on a particular day based on your preferences. Maybe it will suggest what gift you should give to your to your brothers, to your sisters, to your wife. So intelligence is the name of the game. That's what you see in Kingdom.